for Burton. Jam deficit is 5. Leading scorer in the contest, Xavier Munford for Bakersfield with 14. And Derek Cooke out of nowhere.
Well, the difference between that drive and the previous two was that Orlando Johnson actually got a body on him and rode him to the side. Give him 20 rebounds on the night. It's a huge number.